granddad had a battle with them, with seven children, and he sent my dad to school one day, and this teacher drew on the blackboard what this little animal was, or tadpole. My dad said kobulung. In Aboriginal language, kobulung means a tadpole. All the other kids laughed at him. He went home and he didn't come back again. And then from then on, he never told us anything about language. He could speak a language and the culture, all he just told you, behave yourselves.